गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, मोस्ट वेलकम इन योर ओन चैनल मैथ हेफ्टी स्टैंड्स फॉर मैथमेटिक्स फास्ट ट्रिक। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू अपलोड दिस वीडियो फॉर यू स्पेशली हु बिलोंग्स टू स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9। देर इज नो लिमिटेशन ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड नंबर ऑफ वीडियो रिलेटेड टू मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ 2 digits, 3 digits, 4 digits, 5 digits। फाइनली आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू देर इज नो लिमिटेशन ऑफ डिजिट। नंबर ऑफ वीडियो आई हैव ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड इन माई चैनल मैथ एफटी। इफ़ यू विल बी इंटरेस्टेड टू सी ऑल मल्टीप्लीकेशन वीडियो देन यू हैव टू गो यूट्यूब चैनल एंड सर्च मैथ एफटी। यू विल गेट मैथ एफटी माई चैनल, दैट मीन्स योर चैनल, नॉट माई चैनल, योर चैनल। एंड यू विल फाइंड प्ले लिस्ट। इन प्ले लिस्ट यू विल गेट ऑल वीडियोज आर अरेंज्ड इन सिस्टमेटिक ऑर्डर। So if you will be interested, you can see, watch there. See here, 11 is multiplied by 19. This is not a trick, this is not a concept, this is not a technique. This is a magic. How this can be possible? See this one. This 11 is multiplied by 19. How I can multiply this one? How I can multiply this one? Within a second, this will be your answer. See how I am not going to multiply any digit to any numbers or any numbers to any numbers or any digit to any digit. Answer is directly, I have seen the question or put the answer 209 when 11 is multiplied by 19. How this can be possible? See this one. Always try to count this digit from left side, not from right side, like this. No, to, from today you have stopped this one counting. This is old tradition. This one is old tradition, leave it. Now start to count the digit. This is the two digit number. This is the two digits number. This is the 11. There are two digits, 1, 1. Here this is number is 19, but there is two digits, 1 and 9, right? So 1 and 1 is multiply 19. How this can be possible? 201, which will be 100% correct. See this one. Count like this from left to right. Count like this from left to right. This is the first digit. This is the second or last digit of this number. This is the first digit. This is the second digit. That means this is the last digit of this 19 number. So don't move anywhere. See this or watch this video. How this can be possible within a second? This one, one digit. This is one digit. Add plus one in first one digit. Remember, add plus one automatically from one side. Add plus one. In this one, so per 1 plus 1 means that this will be 2, and multiply 2, this one first digit, like this, put 2 here and multiply next digit, that means last digit, you can say that second digit of the number. When you will multiply 1 to 9, this will be 9, but you have to maintain the double digit here, so put 0, 9, like this. This will be your answer, because if you write 90, this means that this is 9. If you write this one 0 to right side, this means the 90. So you cannot do like this, but you can do like this. So this is the correct answer, 209. See the another one. How this can be possible within a second, within a 2 or 3 seconds. See this one. When it is multiplied by 1 by 2. When it is multiplied by 1 by 2, answer will be 16. How this can be possible? See this one. First digit, last digit, second digit, second digit. Here first digit is 1, plus 1, add plus 1 from your own side. This will be 2. Multiply this one number like this. This will be 2. And then rest to rest. That means 8 is multiplied by 2. Second digit is multiplied by 2. This will be 16. This will be your answer. See another one. 13 is multiplied by 17. Answer will be 221. See how this can be possible. This is first number. Add plus 1. Here 2. Multiply this 2 ones like this. This will be 2. Rest this one 3 and 7. Multiply this one 21. This will be correct answer. Okay? Are you understanding or not? This is a magic. See, second digit. 27 multiply 23, 621. This is the answer for you. See how this can be possible. This is 2 plus add. This will be 3. Multiply this one. This will be 6. Rest this one. Multiply 21. Like this. See the answer. This is the magic. See another one. 22 multiply by 28. Answer will be 616. How this can be possible? See, this is first number. Add plus 1. This will be 3. Multiply to first like this. This will be 6. 3 multiplies is 2. This will be 6. Rest two digits here. 2 and 8 multiply to each other. 2 is multiplied by 8. This will be 16. This will change. See this. This is the correct answer. See the another one. This is the magic. Not a trick. Not a technique. Technique, see this one, 3 digit numbers, 1, 2, multiply, 1, 1, 8, answer will be 1, 3, 2, 1, 6, how this can be possible, make the two group, 11 stands for one group, here 2, 11, 8, another group, here this 11, add plus 1, this will be 12, multiply 12 into 11, multiply, when multiply is multiplied by 11, this will be 132. This will take time, 3 minutes maybe, I hope so. So 12 is multiplied by 11, this will be 12, rest 2 is multiplied by 18 like this, this will be 16 like this, this will be correct answer. You can check by your calculator and stop the video, stay the video or pause the video and see this one. Right, another one, see, double 2 multiply double 2, 222 is multiplied by 228. Answer will be 50616. How this can be possible? This is one group, this is another group, this is one group, this is another group, this is one group, plus 1, add plus 1, this will be 23. When 23 is multiplied by 22, you will multiply, this will be 506. And rest this one, 2 is multiplied by 8, this is 16. You can check by your calculator, this is the correct answer. When 23 is multiplied by 22, you will get multiplication 506, and put 2 is multiplied by 8, this means 16. Here answer is this one, 50616. Match this one, both is correct, right? See the another one. See another one. 22 1 multiply 22 9 like this. This will be like this your answer. See this one. This is 22. This is the first group. First group. Second group. Second group. Like this. This is the first group. This is the first group. This is the second. This is the second. So put plus 1 here. Add plus 1 here. This means 23. 23 is multiplied by 22. Again, I am just showing you. 23 is multiplied by 22. This means per multiplication will be 506. Rest 1 is multiplied by 9. So here put 9. I have already told you. To maintain the triple digit, you have to put 0 here. You have to put 0 here because this is the single 9. If you put 0 before 9, this means that this 09 is equal to 9. There is no effect. But this 0, if you input this 0 in the right side, this is the meaning 90. So this cannot be allowed in mathematics field. So you can write 09 in place of 9, no problem. So here see the both answer is correct or not. Both answer is correct. So if you do the multiplication like this, you will be faster than calculator and faster than others. I am requesting you, especially parents who have seen this video, try to show your children. His brain will be vast, his brain will be fast if he sees or watch this video. So I request all parents all over the world, not only in India. I am making this video in India. So I am requesting to all parents who lives in different countries of the world, convince to your children to watch or see this video. Thanks for your watching. In the next video, there will be next topic. Both will discuss on next topic. Till then, okay, bye-bye.